Yeah, you can have good days, bad days. I think that Dubai, without taking anything away from anybody else, I think is one step ahead of the rest. But we, with that being said, I think today the fact that we have had bad with last game, and today we were with all the weapons on and we played a great first half, but in the second half we show how vulnerable we are. But it's good to win, it's good to be in the semis. We could have lost it today, even though with the great first half we had. But we knew Lucas is a great team with great players, underrated players, most of them, and I feel like they can always pull it. So we were lucky enough to get a great first half, and that gave us a cushion to make some mistakes in the second. I imagine he's having some personal issues, that's why he couldn't come today. Hopefully, if he wasn't here, it's not because he doesn't want to, let's put it this way. So if he can, for sure, he'd love to be in the semis on Wednesday.